This is Crystal Cleo coming to you with another Sims 4 Rags to Riches Painters Edition. Today we are going to try to reach level 10 of the painting skill. I believe she can do it. Right now she's currently sleeping, which is pretty good because you're going to need your rest as a painter. She does need to use the bathroom a little bit, needs a shower. She also is a little hungry, but we can work on that. The lights are off, but the lights still won't turn off. Not a problem, we'll do that. Aw, she woke up a little sad. So let's just quickly have... Oh, there's no leftovers. Okay. Use the washroom. Serve yourself some brunch. Just that option disappeared. So serve brunch to... Eggs and toast. Eggs and toast sounds delicious. We still have two frogs here that we can breed. They're only 30 bucks each, but it's still change. We have one masterpiece thus far. One masterpiece, and it was a realism painting, so we'll definitely work on getting that. Oh, and we got our mail today. 158 simoleons. Not really a lot, but for just a small little plot of land, I guess it could be classified as a lot. Let's just open that up, throw that in there to save it for later. We're going to pay our bills and then probably have a very thoughtful shower afterwards. Yum yum. Enjoy that. Miss Monique. Now she's uncomfortable. Yeah, well, suck it up, Buttercup. Such is life. You're not comfortable all the time. She wants to paint another masterpiece and view a piece of art. Well, once she paints it, I'll let her view it. Does that work? I sure hope so. Come on. Showers take absolutely forever. I do apologize if you heard that noise in the background. I'm currently just rendering videos, so. Clean that. Being a neat sim comes with its advantages, but it also comes with its disadvantages. So let's try to do another large realism, see if we can get another masterpiece out of her. Johnny Zest is wondering if I want to go over to his house to hang out. No, we just started a painting. We'd really like to become level 10 of the painting, of our painting skills. So I think right now we should just hold off. But thank you for the invite there, Johnny. This one looks like it's got some nice trees. Maybe she's getting inspiration from around her. That's cool. It is another masterpiece. Yay! So she's viewing it. She wants to paint on the easel, which is next. And she wants to sell a painting. Well, this one you're not selling because it does kind of go into your retail store. So let's do a confident painting. And hopefully we'll be able to sell this one. She wants to paint on an easel at the museum. We're not going to the museum. It tends to crash my game, so... No, we're not lighting a bonfire. I guess those are the only options, huh? Oh, create an excellent painting right there. It's not a masterpiece, so we shall sell to the collector. She wants to level up in the painting skill. We are about to do that. She's close. Let's do a large classic. Finish a painting. Well, again, we're working on that one. So she has a smaller house, you know, it's technically two rooms because her living room, she doesn't have a living room and her kitchen's kind of part of her bedroom, but I figure we can work on that slowly. At least she's got a roof over her head and such, right? The important stuff is there. If, you know, we were going to freak snowstorm, she'd be covered. She would definitely be covered. What else does she want? Landscaping. Sure. We'll toss in a landscape painting. So far she's got two masterpieces. One that's worth $1,300. and the other one that's worth $1,800. I do apologize if you hear the scurrying around in the background. I have 3 cats, and 2 of them have decided right now would be a good time to run around the house.
Hello.
Let's solve that. Let's use the bathroom like a champion. Let's have some leftover breakfast. Beautiful, beautiful. Scarf it down. Devour it all. No, we're not painting on the easel at... She's inspired. Ooh. No, we're not going to the museum, people. Try again. Because it ain't gonna happen. Discuss color theory. Well, if somebody came over, I'm pretty sure we could. So, let's clean that up. Let's... Yeah, no. Place is dirty. Clean up. She wants to... Let's just throw out an impressionism painting. That should be cool. And then I'll have her go to bed, because... Don't want her up too late, right? Even though she doesn't want to have a job to go to. That's fine. She still needs to get some sleep. The more tired she is, I think her art would decrease. In my opinion, anyway. It's a masterpiece. Put it in inventory. And then let's get some sleep. Sleep the night away. Beautiful. When she wakes up, I'm gonna have her empty the trash. You could have slept longer, sweetie. Use the toilet. Have some leftovers, and her social level is going down. So I'm thinking I'm going to invite Johnny over and try to probably get a little romantic with him. We're not going to move him in, we're not going to do anything like that, not yet. Because she can't afford a big bed and I'm not doing the whole having someone move in and taking all their money sort of cheap. That doesn't work for me. So let's hug him. Let's brighten his day. We're going to... compliment his outfit, and we're gonna ask if he's single, and compliment his appearance. Well, we like his outfit, but you know, he's kind of cute too,
it's,
you know?
It's Tombra.
Gorba.
And let's see if he'll, you know, take a pickup line. He's feeling energized. He is single, which is good. Sergio wants me to join the Paragons. No, thank you. Ooh, we're both flirty. Let's blow him a kiss. Let's offer him a rose. Let's give him a sexy pose. And we're not gonna woohoo today because, you know, that brings up the romance really fast, and I don't really feel like rushing into it. First kiss, let's exchange numbers. Even though it's very clear we have each other's numbers, we're gonna exchange them anyway. Let's flirt with them some more. Yeah, whisper seductively, even though we're not gonna do anything. Let's embrace him. And we're going to, you know, sneak in a first kiss. We're getting there, but we're not quite there. So let's have our very first kiss. And then we're going to ask him to be our boyfriend, but we're not too sure if he's going to be.
Larkin?
So would you be my boyfriend? Oh, awesome. Thank you. Facebook official. Blow me a kiss. And just a normal kiss. Now let's go take a cold shower. Sorry, Johnny, we're not doing anything today. But thank you for taking out my trash. Aren't you a sweetie? I'm inspired. Oh, this is what I said. I have the money. Let's do a pop art painting. Oh, we didn't discuss color theory. We can do that. Come over here and discuss color theory with me, pretty boy. Come on. I know you want it. Do I have to go talk to you first? Good. This is my theory about colors. And, I'm gonna go paint if you wanna come join me. You don't have to stay outside, Johnny. I remember doing one of these as a kid. I wish you could get going now. Thanks for hanging out with me. See you later. Bye, Johnny. Thank you for being my boyfriend. I kind of did something like this, but I didn't do the freezer bunny part. Because, you know, when I was a kid, there wasn't a freezer bunny. They just weren't around. So she wants to do a classic painting as well. So let's just do a large one. We've been finding so many masterpieces, and we can almost afford that $1,500 plot of land to open up her store. But then she wouldn't have any money for anything else. So, and I think it might be best just to have some more money before we do that. Now what does she want? An impressionism painting.
Sure.
You can paint whatever makes your heart content there, gorgeous. Get this painting going. Maybe when she's done this painting, I might give her an actual bedroom. Turn this area into like a living room sort of idea. I think that would be really cute. Said the collector, she wants to become inspired again. Well, not at the moment. We're going to actually have you come stand over here. Beautiful. Build mode. So we're going to give her, I think, back here would be a nice place for a little bedroom. So we go, how big is your house? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I could make it 8. So this would be the halfway point. Okay, make that her living room. Okay, that's going to be her bedroom there, but we can make this part her living room. Fill this in. Beautiful. Kind of an odd setup, but it does the trick. Gets her what she needs. Let's add some windows just to brighten up the place. I know we're going to need a door for her to be able to get into her place. What's next on the list? I know it should be first. I know. Throw that right there so it's not in the way of anything else. Let's do some wallpaper. We're gonna go with a nice soft. She's got red in her bed. Let's see if one of these comes out with a nice beautiful red. I like the white. There we go. Nice beautiful white and wood. Beautiful. Can I afford a better bed? This one's good, but, you know, it doesn't really raise much. I can afford a $1,300 single bed. Energy 5, stress 3, discomfort 3. That one's pretty much the same thing, and it would literally take all of her money. She would not have a dime to spare. I don't think I want to go that far. Well, this one's the same thing, it's just a different price. So let's get the single of it for now, so that she can paint some more. There we go. Oh wait, I forgot. We've got light. We're going to need a light in her room, just so that she can see what she's doing, you know? And we'll throw one light there, and one right there. Granted, she doesn't have anything in her living room but her painting easel, but still better than nothing at this point. Let's turn auto lights, all lights. Don't need to be paying for power we're not using. Especially since if the bills came right now, we'd be screwed. We have no money. We got 80 bucks. But our house looks better. Oh, I should work on the roof. Really quickly work on the roof, get that fixed up. Because, you know, she does deserve an actual roof that fits her house now. Let's grab just another one. And let's lower it so it matches up with the other one. Beautiful. You know, I actually want... I like the look of this black. I don't know why, but I do. There we go. Beautiful. Actually,
it's metal.
We're gonna have to do one more painting, and I think we're gonna head to bed. So the collector. Actually, let's just take care of her needs real quickly to end the day off. Grab a serving. So we've got four masterpieces. We did three today. I think that's doing pretty good. That's doing fabulous. Clean up your mess first. You're a neat sim. You don't act like this. Empty your trash. And then get some sleep. Anyways, guys, this is where I'm going to end today's episode. And I hope you guys enjoy it. Please leave a comment, drop a like, and please subscribe for more Sims 4 and Car Mechanic. I have that one uploading as well. So I'm going to try some Minecraft, see how many of you guys enjoy it. I love Minecraft, but I'm not quite sure how to make it interesting yet. So you guys have a great day, and I hope to see you guys all again tomorrow. Bye!